today we are eating Ronald Reagan. We are participating in the Eating Ronald Reagan Challenge. We have our Ronald Reagans.
Ronald.
They're Ronald.
And we will be eating him this lovely afternoon.
Yes. And so we can get rich and famous.
I don't know where to start. I kind of want to eat his ear.
Kind of bitter.
His ear tastes good.
I also ate his ear.
It feels weird.
No, we're eating Ronald Reagan. At a memorial park.
Yes. We are memorizing Ronald Reagan by eating him.
Memorizing. Memorializing. I should have brought some water to wash down Ronald Reagan. Some holy water.
His hair tastes nice.
It does. No?
Too disgusting, but...
Swallowing it. And eating Ronald Reagan. I've left his face. It's Ronald's face.
Oh, Mr. Ronald.
A nice ball of Ronald Reagan in my mouth. The taste of ancient ink is amazing.
I feel like someone's looking at us.
We're enjoying a light snack.
You mean a hot snack?
Of Ronald Reagan, yes, very hot.
I'm gonna eat his mouth. I'm gonna save his eyes. Because I wanna look at these.
Look at his beautiful eyes.
Oh no, get back here, Ronald.
I have finished eating Ronald.
Can you look
Reagan.
For my Ronald?
No, that is your Ronald. You have to eat all of Ronald. Where's my mini Ronald? Mr. Reagan. This is my mini Ronald Reagan. Yeah. Do you have any words to say? Oh wait, no, you still haven't finished yours yet.
Sorry. I'm not used to eating Ronald.
I love Ronald Reagan. That was the Eating Ronald Reagan Challenge. Oh, Ronald Reagan has been successfully eaten. Yeah. We ate Ronald Reagan.
It was a pleasure eating Ronald Reagan at a memorial park.
Thank you, Ronald.
Ew. Oh, Ronald. Why?
Oh, Ronald.